Okay, this is day three of kennels. I just warmed him up, did some fast circles. Just like a little bit trying to teach him how to run. So we've just been trotting around the pattern. I'm gonna start introducing some lope, see how he handles that. But he's been around the pattern probably about 14 times, for 2 days now. So this will be, oh, and then he's been just loped and ridden in between. Okay, again, like I said, first day of loping. He hasn't loped at all, any of the barrels whatsoever. Just been trotting, like I said, third day. Just introduced the lope today. So I'm gonna turn it off. I'm just gonna go through, walk him, and just cool him down. And then he'll have just probably just like exercising, long trotting. I'll probably open some fast circles tomorrow just to give him a break from the barrels, just keep it kind of fresh. He's huffing and puffing right now. Anyway, that's what day three is.
Well, bud.